Season 11 comes in like 3 days, and we haven't received any balance changes or patch notes yet. What will be the best SMGs to use for Season 11? Let's find out. At number 5, we have MX9 and QQ9. Both of these are popular SMGs used for playing aggressive, and after the MX9 nerf, both the MX9 and QQ9 are very similar to each other now. For QQ9, this is my recommended build, and for MX9, I continue to use the mobility build from previous season. At number 4, we have Fennec. Fennec was majorly used in the World Championships for an aggressive weapon, and while the time to kill can be inconsistent, the mobility, hip fire and the fire rate are some of the other factors which make it better to use over the QQ9 and MX9. For build, go with this for an overall build, and I have more build recommendations in my analysis video. Honorable mention, Pharaoh. Pharaoh has the fastest time to kill among all these weapons if we can get one burst with the Pharaoh, but due to the burst mechanism, sometimes performance is inconsistent, why people don't use Pharaoh much. Use this build for playing aggressive and thus for maximizing the one burst potential. By the way, don't forget to leave a like and comment something nice to help support the video. At number 3 we have Bison. Bison is the SMG version of M13, and we already know how good the M13 is. Before MX9 came, QQ9 and Fennec used to dominate the close quarters. But even then, Bison still had a place in the meta and was being used even by pros for playing tournaments. For builds, go with this for an overall build, and this one if you want more mobility. For in-depth weapon statistics and gunsmith builds, join our Discord server, where we post gunsmith builds and stats the first, link in description. Bison is good, but Razorback is even better for playing versatile. It is a SMG, but it functions more like an assault rifle, and we have really good time to kill and range with good recoil and good BSA to take advantage of these ranges that we will play. For build recommendations, use this, and this is the best overall build for the Razorback. By the way, if you need an active clan, then we have slots open. And finally, at number 1, we have CBR4. This gun is really underrated because we can play aggressive and even mid to longer ranges with the same build. Our aggressive time to kill is faster and more consistent on average compared to Fennec or QQ9. And then our range and BSA for playing versatile is good too. Recall is the only concern, but it is easy to control after some practice. For build, I'm recommending the rubberized since people complained about the recoil, but stippled can be used for playing aggressive. What does your top 5 SMG list look like? Do comment it so we can see. The list is subject to change depending on how next season balance changes happens. Share the video so we can help propagate good information to the community, and leave a like and comment something nice. Until next time, take care guys, and bye.